I've been a fan of MrBeast for a really long time, and I'm walking through Walmart the other day, and something catches my eye. I'm like, MrBeast cookies? What is MrBeast doing endorsing cookies? And they're gluten-free and plant-based. Is that taste-free? Kind of sounds like it. But, you know, I gotta try it. They look like regular cookies. Dang. Those are good. Peanut butter and chocolate chip cookies. Why did nobody think of this before? Well done, MrBeast. Keep up the good work.